Today we will discuss how to measure the density of the RT phloem. This is the tester for measurement. First of all, we will do the calibration and we will set the zero setting. Adjust the zero. This we select with the standard. We select the zero. Now we will put the RT phloem inside this tester, our interest area, that is the welding area. Okay. This will be a short video. Please, it is a request to describe my channel for all informative videos. So it is the
area of interest,
the interest area, which is the welding area. So now you can see this is the 2.58 density, which is the 1.8 to 4.
Okay.
The density limit is. So